Off-Leash K9, and this is Doha. He's a giant Schnauzer. He comes to us for some behavior modification. He has some aggression issues. Whenever he's in the car, somebody walks by, he will bark and try to punch through the windows to go get somebody. Also, when he's inside and the doorbell rings, he does not like that. He doesn't like anybody coming inside the house, so if they need someone to fix the water heater or something like that, he will watch them all the time, and anytime they move to a different room, he will bark and not be super nice. Then just sometimes randomly when they're out walking, he'll bark. She said he thinks that he's pretty protective over his space, which is what I've observed over the first couple days that I've had him. So let's see where he is as far as his basic obedience right now. He has had some obedience lessons previously, but she says that he does need to tighten up on what he does know. Because he'll listen for the most part, but sometimes he just doesn't. Doha, come. Good boy, that's a good boy. Okay, so not bad at all, really, with basic obedience. We just need to tighten it up a little bit. But we will work on tightening up his obedience in conjunction with trying to curb his aggression and get him maybe a little more socialized. And we'll stay tuned so you can see how he turns out. Right, boy? Thanks.
Sleep. Said I'm gonna leave right before the rest.